It turns out the painter's algorithm has a serious flaw. Below are three drawings. Which of these three scenes cannot be rendered by painting one object on top of the other?